Welcome to Satrang's Mass File Upload app, which is very useful for uploading multiple files on multiple Salesforce records in one go. You can download this app from AppExchange. Once the app is installed, it is ready to use. We have two record selection modes. The first is when the record selection mode toggle is on. You can select your standard or custom object from the Select Object drop-down. There are three search modes: List View, Search, and Advanced Search SOQL. In List View, all list views available for the selected object will be displayed, which you can select according to your needs. You will receive the count of records present in the selected list view. The files will be uploaded to all the records in this list view of this object. The second search mode is Search. Here type the record name and select records. We can add multiple record names. Third is Advanced SOQL. Here, you can type your SOQL query as per the requirement, and then run the query. The message below will show the number of records retrieved from this SOQL query. You can now upload files from your system, or you can directly drag and drop the files. We get the success message that the files were uploaded to the received records once the files are uploaded successfully. If the record selection mode toggle is off, you can upload the files first and then select the object and its records from search mode for each file. For example, I have uploaded 3 files. This is how the message comes while the files are getting uploaded. Once the files are uploaded, a table of uploaded files is rendered. We can now select records from this table by first selecting the object for that particular file. All the custom and standard objects will be available in this list. Now, we can select the records from the selected object by the use of search mode. Here also we have 3 search modes: List View, Search, and Advanced Search SOQL. After selecting List View, we can select any list view available for this object, and all the records in this list view will be selected. After selecting Search, we can type any keyword in this input box, and all the records corresponding to this keyword will be displayed here, which we can select from this list. The third option is Advanced Search SOQL, where we can insert our desired query, and all the records corresponding to that query will be selected. Now, click the Save button. All files are uploaded and linked successfully to their respective records. We can see the status of uploaded files, and the number of files linked in the status column. If you want to delete these uploaded files, you can select the files that you want to delete from this checkbox, and click on the Delete button. All the selected files will be unlinked and deleted. The second subtab is Libraries, where we can select the libraries by typing their names. All the libraries associated with that keyword will be displayed, which we can select accordingly, or select the Advanced Search, SOQL, where we can type SOQL query. For now, I am entering ID equals null and clicking on the Run Query button. This message shows the number of records associated with that query. Click on the Upload Files button or drag-drop the files from your system. The third subtab is CSV. Here we have to create a CSV file along with the record IDs and actual file name. The file format should be like this: the first column contains the IDs of the records, and the second column contains the actual file name with the extension of the file attached to it. First, you have to upload only those files which you have added in your CSV file name column. Now, you have to upload CSV where we added all IDs and file names. Here, you need to click on the Upload File button and browse the CSV file from your local machine. A table gets displayed according to the uploaded files and data in a CSV file. Here, you can find all the record names of the IDs you have added to your CSV file. You can add or remove more records in real time from here and hit the Save button. If you want to delete the uploaded files, just select the files from these checkboxes and click on the Delete button. You can even use this app on the record page by adding the Mass File Upload Lightning component, where we can directly upload the file to this particular record, directly from its record page. This is the Book a Demo option, from where you can book a demo with our team regarding any queries or customizations for this app according to your date and time preferences. From the support portal, you can see all the configuration or user guides. You can raise a support ticket regarding any queries from support portal and check the status of your ticket. You can experience the complete app from AppExchange test drive, or get it now and test it in your production or sandbox org in the trail version. Check the reviews of our app. Thank you.